and the hydrosphere. Now in this lecture we see the atmosphere. What our topic is the atmosphere. Open your book everyone, page number 8, atmosphere. Last paragraph of the page number 8. Everyone open your book fast. Our topic is atmosphere. Now what is the atmosphere? Now what is the meaning of atmosphere? You learned, right? You learned from this standard 2, atmosphere, surroundings, right? So here we are dealing with today, that is atmosphere. Everyone open your book, page number 8.
Oxygen and 1% that is other gases.
When we go higher from the surface, of the earth, the amount of most of the gases in the atmosphere decreases. When we go higher and higher from the earth, then what happens? Then amount of the gases that atmosphere in the atmosphere decreases. What here? Which line? When we go higher and higher, what happens? The amount of gases is decreased. The amount of gases is decreased. Then carbon dioxide gas is heavy, so it is found more in the lower layer of the air. Carbon dioxide gas is heavy, so it is found more in the lower layer of the air. In that lower layer there is carbon dioxide more because it is heavy. Ozone gas comprises of very small proportion in the air. Ozone gas comprises of a very small proportion in the air. This gas absorbs the ultraviolet rays from the sun and protects the earth from the excessive heat of sun. Ozone gas. What ozone gas comprises? Ozone gas comprises of very small proportion in the air. Which gas comprises very small proportion though? So answer is the ozone. Ozone gas in the air is a very small proportion. This gas absorbs the ultraviolet rays from the sun. If we are living in the earth, living on earth, so now we have the rays of the sun on us. We have rays on the sun or us. But if there is an ozone layer, the ultraviolet rays of the sun are controlled, and then the rays of the sun are on us. Absorb the ultraviolet from the sun, and earth has excessive heat of sun, and they protect the earth to ultraviolet from the sun. This gas is more in proportion in the morning in the open ground and in the near the sea. This gas means ozone gas is more in proportion, it means more in quantity in the morning in the open ground or near the sea area. The ozone gas is more. Now page number 9. Gases like oxygen and nitrogen keeps the living creature on the earth. oxygen and nitrogen keeps the living creature on the earth alive. Nitrogen reduces the intensity of oxygen. Nitrogen removes the intensity of the oxygen. Water is the most important component in the atmosphere. Which component is more important? The water is most important component in the atmosphere. And due to sun heat, the water in the form of vapor evaporates and mixes with air, which is known as moisture. Now here, what happened due to heat? Now see, due to heat, what happened? Sun heats from the and water. Heat, sun heat to water. Then what happened to water? Water convert in the water vapor. Then what happened? Condensation. Then condensation means rainfall. We can say that the rainfall, right? From the rain. Then if water vapor then condensation then we are getting the water, we are getting the rain. Clear? This is called the cycle. Again it fills the sea and river. Then again what happened? Again the sun heat to convert the sea and river have the water, and then again sun heat on the water, and then what happened? Again the condensation of the water vapor, and then again condensation. The cycle is going on and on. Clear? This is the cycle. Water cycle. Clear? Now moving further, our next line, that is due to heat, the water in the form of vapor evaporates and mixes with air, which is known as moisture. The process of cooling of vapor is called the condensation. The process of cooling of vapor, that is water vapor, that we learned already in the cycle. So it is called the condensation. Now what is the meaning of condensation? Water vapor becomes liquid. It is called the condensation. Various form of moisture like dew, fog, cloud, and the precipitation. Precipitation, it means we are talking about water that is falling out of the sky. This could be in the form of rain. It is called the precipitation. Precipitation, it means, but if we are talking about the water, then what happened? Water that is falling, that is falling out of the sky, falling from the sky, and that we called it is rain. Are due to condensation. Why rain are coming? Because of the condensation, the cycle, water vapor and condensation, and then again precipitation, and then why the precipitation is happen? Because of the condensation, because of the water vapor. The effect of atmosphere is seen on human beings. The effect of atmosphere is seen on human beings in every aspect of life, such as in their food habits, clothing, habitat, color, economic activities, etc. The effect of atmosphere is seen on human being. In every aspect of life, such as that is our daily living, food habits, clothing, habitat, it means shelter, color, economic activities, etc. Understand? That is the effect of atmosphere. Now, atmosphere effect on us, right? That is why the atmosphere effect on us and how the atmosphere effect. So, in that, seen on the human beings in every aspect, this effect is seen in every human being in every aspect. That is our clothing, then our lifestyle, then our food system. Okay, all things are dependent on the atmosphere. Many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere. In atmosphere, many dust particles. Spreading of sun rays are visible due to these particles. It is due to dust particle that it does not suddenly turn dark after the sunset. Now, spreading of sun rays are visible due to these particles. If we see your window, okay, in window there is sun rays coming from the window. So if sun rays is coming from the window, then we see the particles. Do you observe or not? Small particles are there. If sun rays is coming, then how we know the sun rays coming? Because this small dust particle are there. That dust particles is the sun ray. Clear? Most dust particles are seen in the atmosphere. Spreading of sun rays are visible. Why that is visible? Because of the particles, because of the dust particles. It is due to dust particles that it does not suddenly turn dark after the sunset. These rays, these dust particles, it does not suddenly turn dark. It does not suddenly turn dark after the sun rays, after the sunset, and it does not turn bright after the sunrise. Okay, see what here? It does not turn dark suddenly after the sunset. After the sunset, the particles are not become the dark, and after the sunrise, the particles are not the brightest. The sun and these are reflected back with the help of this dust particle on the surface of the earth. The sun rays are reflected back with the help of this dust particle, on the surface of the earth, and we receive the light of the sun, We are able to listen to the sound due to the presence of the atmosphere. The sun rays reflected back with the help of the dust particles. Why this sun rays is reflected? Because it is reflected due to the dust particles. Why the sun rays are reflected from the dust particles? On the surface of the earth, and we receive the light, we are able to listen. To the sound due to the presence of atmosphere. If atmosphere is not there, then we cannot live, we cannot sustain. Clear everyone? What is the importance of the atmosphere? Clear? If we are using mobile phones, why? Just because of the atmosphere, air, sun. Clear? That is why radio and Doordarshan telecast is possible. Why the Doordarshan and the mobile phones? We can say mobile phone, internet. Why the internet is working? Anyone have the question? Why these are working? These all are working in mobile phones. There is no wire, right? There is no wire to do that electricity. Anyone have doubt or anyone have any question regarding this? Why there is a mobile phone is working? Why there is a net is coming? Have you ever the question of this? See, why? Just because of atmosphere and the satellite why the whole thing is happened, why we are living, why we are talking with each other, right? There is no connection of the wire. Just because we are doing that is because of or due to the atmosphere and the satellite. The our phone is connected with the satellite. Why the satellite? If there is a satellite, so there is a need of the atmosphere. Clear? What is atmosphere? Everyone, this topic is clear to you? Atmosphere, that is a very interesting topic, right? Now, moving further, in atmosphere only, there is given oxygen, then nitrogen and this slide line. That is the other gases. Other gases are 0.98% and oxygen is 20.99%. It means 21%. And 0.98% it means 1%. And the nitrogen is 78.03%. It means 78% of the nitrogen. Now, in atmosphere, nitrogen is the 78%. And other gases like that we learned. Remember or not? Other gases like anyone? Carbon dioxide, then, who knows? Give me answer it fast. All the gases, right? All the gases, excluding the oxygen and the nitrogen. Excluding these two gases, other gases are present in the atmosphere. That is only 1%. Nitrogen is on 78%, and in the atmosphere, oxygen is only 21%. Clear, everyone? See here, this picture. Human life and space. See, everyone, in that, hydrosphere is given, atmosphere is given, and lithosphere is given, and the biosphere, that we will understand tomorrow, that is biosphere, right? So in that, all things are given. In atmosphere, why there is a plane is given? The plane is flying the sky only, so it is on the atmosphere. Then computer, the man is working on computer. Why there is a given? Because if there is working on the computer, there is a need of internet. And why the internet is coming on the computer? Just because of the atmosphere and the satellite. Clear? Then in lithosphere, what given? Tree, man, housing, everything, right? Road, all things are coming on the lithosphere. In the biosphere, the farming is given, the animals are given, right? And the hydrosphere, the man is given. Seeing the man is drinking the water, and the one lady is sitting near the river, that is given. See in the picture, everyone. Then you are clear with that, what is hydrosphere, what is atmosphere, and what is lithosphere. That we three will learn. Okay. And biosphere, now we will discuss. Clear? So, I hope you all are clear with this. Right? Now, today I am giving the homework to you. Homework, all have to write in the rough book, not in the fair book. Homework I am giving. If I am giving the exercise, then exercise you have to write in fair book. Clear? You have to write the terms. It means definition. have to write, and with good writing, and you have to put this homework in the group. If you are sending a PDF, in that, under that, you have to write your name, roll number, subject, everything. Okay, clear everyone? Okay, in the next lecture we will discuss the biosphere. Okay, till then, bye students, take care.